For the first time since 2013, the CIBC Canada Russia Series starts out east in St. John. Team QMJHL is looking to end a three-game slide dating back to 2017. This is the series.
I think they're ready for it, honestly. We talked a little bit last night about how the Russians were going to play today. So now they're big, they're fast, they're really skilled. So we're going to have to take their time and space and play very hard with them.
With Alexei Lafreniere injured, Halifax's Bo Groulx was named team captain.
It's a big honor. It's my third year here. So now, obviously, it's a very huge honor for me. Most of us are captains in our own team. So when you get to wear that C on that jersey here, it makes it even more special.
Team Canada head coach Dale Hunter will be at all six games.
People are going to screw up, okay? That's part of the game. You see the National Hockey League, they do. But we won't work for them, okay?
Playing for Dale this summer helped me a lot to get prepared for this event. I know what he's expecting of us as a team, and I know what he's expecting of myself on the ice. We're going to be a team that is going to be very hard to play against, and we have probably the best two goalies in the CHL, so our defense is going to be really good too.
Groulx looks to follow in his father's footsteps this Christmas.
If I get to have an invite at the Team Canada camp this Christmas, it would be a huge honor for me and my family.